Hello there, one and all. I'm Raziel, and welcome back to Tomb Raider. Last episode, we're going to go into this real quick. Last episode was quite eventful, had quite the skirmish, but unfortunately we lost, I guess you call him the father figure of the group, we lost Roth. He sacrificed himself for Laura, and not to down his sacrifice, but right after he sacrificed himself, he literally pulled a second gun out of nowhere. And all I could sit there and think was, dude, you could have just dropped Laura. She wasn't gonna fall far, so, but, you know, you gotta have a good character pass in order to give good motivation. Is there another camp? Oh. Alright, the helicopter, poor guy, whose death is sadly our fault because... Which is good. I mean, she had to save her friends, which is true, but still, I mean, poor guy. Okay, then. Map updates, we know what that means. I don't know why I wanted me to use my survival instincts. There was nothing around, but... Oh, what was that? Actual shrooms.
Hey, if you're hiding, come out.
Seriously.
Show yourselves. Better to give up now before the dogs find you.
I am loving the scramble button now. Where'd he go? Oh, there you are. There you are. Ooh, there you are too. Nice. Oh, that counts as moving. Come on. The obligatory stealth mission.
Oh. Ain't gonna find anyone up here.
Sounds pretty close. Kind of creepy how the volume also goes down. Crap! Okay, cool. Run it. Wait, did I get him or did he run? Oh, he ran. Oh, no, that's bad. Wow. Oh, there's wolves. They did say dogs, didn't they? Okay. Wonderful start.
Find anything.
No, it's too damn dark. It could be anywhere. You sure they're here? Maybe I can just climb a tree.
Oh, hi. There you are. Forget it. Okay, that's a strong wolf right there. Wow. And humans. Oh, great. I'm on bullets. Oh, hi. Where are you? Wow. You guys are terrible. Take it back. Oh.
She's still here.
Woo. Heal. Oh, there you are. Right in the head. Thank you. Hello? Oh! Oh, hi. Stuck. Oh.
Where is
it?
We know tonight.
I got her.
Oh. I see you. Radios. I appreciate the arrows, but I need bullets. There we go. Oh god, a weapons modification. Where'd you go? Oh, thank you for terrible aim, but where's the wolf? I know I saw you get close. Oh, hi. There you are. Oh. I saw that. Did you throw something at me? Woo. Serpentine. Where are you? Oh, hi. Forget it. Just blow him up real good. Okay, can't get stupid. Whoa. Okay, you can see me, but you can't get me well enough. That's good. Huh, goody. That wasn't so bad. That took too long, though. You can. Goody. Was that it? That was you? I thought there was something. Oh well. Let's just max out the shotgun. Oh, of course.
Storm Guard warriors, today we stand on the brink of a great change. The enemy fleet that sails to our shores will be the last ever attempt an invasion of our beloved Yamatai. The rage of our great Sun Queen will raise up a mighty storm, and we will ride forth upon the winds to destroy them. But when we emerge victorious, we will not stop. A new day will dawn as our Queen's light will reach across the ocean to touch all lands. While we of Yamatai bask in the warmth of her grace, those who oppose us will burn.
Now that is a believer. General of the Conquerors. A record of the General's speech, speech given on the eve of the great battle. If the Yamatai were conquerors, what stopped them? Good question.
I was on a crew that was sent to the monastery. We saw a lot of dead soldiers.
You see any Oni?
Yeah, I... Look, I don't want to talk about it.
Seriously, brother. What did you see?
Look, whatever they are... Whatever they're doing up there, it's some dark shit, all right? I'm not going back, even if Father
Damn.
Really?
I need help!
That was terrible. Oh, hi, wolves. There's some raptors. Crap, I can't see! Okay. As I said last episode, the grenade launcher is, it's an acquired taste, to say the least. I'm not having much luck with it. Anything?
Seriously, brother. What did you see?
Look, whatever they are, whatever they're doing up there.
God damn it! Help! I'm taking fire!
Ah, crap!
Got it.
Keep moving. Keep moving. Hey. Can I shoot through the bars?
I got something for you.
Hey, that you do. Wow. Taking a minute in a year. Yeesh. Did I miss one? Oh, there you are. I did notice that door in the distance. I'm just sort of salvaging bodies right now. Sentence I never thought I'd ever actually say. Cool. Which one? We'll be fine. Oh, crap. Oh. Where am I? Hmm? Ooh. Goodies today. I did see what I was supposed to do. It looked like there was a climbable wall at the end of the slide. Let's see. Yay! Shiny thing. Oh! I mean, goody, but... Oh. So I will try to remember this when we do our exploratory episodes near the... At the end of... The end of the season, I suppose you could say. But for now, back to the story. So... Not gonna pretend. Looks like we're gonna go over our... 20-minute hope mark, but hopefully it won't be too far. Oh, great. I get rid of the fire and I need it. Oh, hi. Nope.
The ones in the forest. Are they breeding them?
See where this is going. Somebody's gonna open the gates and then I'm lunch. This one? Hi! Oh! Ooh, look at that face! That's good nightmare fuel right there. It's just going to be a straight-up salvage episode this time, folks. This means all the more goodies to come. Not great. No, no, no! Oh! Okay, I jumped the gun. I admit it. Let's try that one more time. Oh! Oh well. At least we know what to do. Oh, nope. Forget the wolves. Fear that's gonna bite me in the butt later, but let's get the story going. Hey, good. Woo! There we go. I thought so. I mean, I know there's bats, but the first little sounds, I thought something was behind me. That would have been nerve-wracking. Oh, goody. We're back outside. It's daytime. Shanty town. Get the game.
We just got to the beach. Boat's in pretty bad shape. Without the right tools, we might have trouble getting it up and running. Could sure use your help down here.
See what you can do. I'm on my way.
Watch yourself out there.
On the way down to the beach. I was good. This place is just enormous. Make a killer theme park. Earlier when I was on the zip line, I was going to say, not that I'd ever try this, but I wonder if I could let go. I never will, but I wonder. Okay. I thought maybe there was a kind of a wall. Even if it was, I couldn't reach that. Okay, I thought this looked familiar. Okay, I've been here, but I'm not gonna like this, am I? Okay, he's got a post. Whoa, wait, why? Oh.
Lara, are you there? Alex said that you're on your way down.
I should be there soon. I need to tell you something.
What's going on?
I don't think we can leave this island. Something is keeping us here. I have to go back to the monastery.
Are you sure?
Yes, Sam. I need you to keep this to yourself for now. I'm going to help Reyes fix that boat, but then I'm taking it inland.
Lara, I don't know about this.
Just trust me. It's the only way.
All right. You be careful.
Getting some Jurassic Park 3 flashbacks here. For those of you out there who do not know me, I am a big movie buff, and I swear, since I started this game, I've just been seeing a
bunch of... Damn it! No!
Ah, gotcha. And I'm out! What I was saying was, I've been seeing a plethora of, like, maybe they're not intentional movie references, but that's all I've been seeing throughout this game.
It's too quiet.
Ah, crap! Fine. There we go.
Come on.
Oh, hi. I saw that. Why is this rocking? He's not good. Brain. You're next. Wish. Blood everywhere. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. That's not good. Go away. Just jump off of something, please. Need something. Ooh, bullets. Ooh. Oh, hi. Jeez. Thanks, camera angles. Wait, does he one? Crap. Wait, what's happening? Dang. Look. Oh no, not that thing again. Oh, come on.
Kill me!
Where the heck? Where was I supposed to go? Oh, jeez. Definitely went over. Oh, boy. Oh, whoa. Woo! You just suck to the 25th tower. That's so wrong.
Okay. This is going to be random. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Go. Four. Another one. Jump. Y'all saw that, right? I was going right to the blades. Come on. Why are you gray? Stop being gray. Sorry. All I'm hearing. Crap. All I'm hearing in my head is.
Something tells me the others found an easier way down.
All I'm hearing in my head is her like freaking out saying, screw this, I need a vacation or something. Oh. Is that a camp?
Made it.
Yeah!
Now.
What is this?
Where are they?
Oh, ooh, Red Hope is nice. This island is pure madness. I'm trying to look around at the same time as I'm going for these salvage boxes, because sheesh. Completely beautiful, but sheesh. That'd be a camp somewhere. Oh, there we go. Thank goodness. Don't start in a random cutscene. Boy! Well, no skill points, but at least we got some goodies. All there, all there, all there. Not all there. Honestly, I'm pretty much just filling up the blango. Oh. Wait, what was that? Oh, the ergonomic grip. Sorry. I thought maybe it was like another silencer or something. Okay. My goodness. So, the first half wasn't really that eventful, but it definitely made up for it with the second half. I mean, sheesh. I was told ahead of time that there are some pretty brutal deaths for Laura in this game, and I'm pretty sure that, aside from falling into the water, which made no sense, if I had not hit the right buttons at the right time, I'm pretty sure those blades would have shown us a lot of them, and as interesting as I guess that would be to see, I'm happy I didn't achieve any of those. But, So, I will see everybody in a couple days. I hope you have a wonderful week. And, Just trying to think. Like, if you hear it in the background, I think that's Reyes trying to start the engine to that boat. So, I'm guessing the next episode we're going to see a lot of confrontation. So, this ought to be interesting. But until next time, take care.